Black Serpents are holed up in there.
You sure about this?
Sure they're in there.
You're sure about getting out?
Relax. It's just a few meshes.
Then payday. And then payday. Okay. But be ready for anything. We are. They can't defend all the approaches. They come in from both sides. And from Stonefall. You two, this level. I'm heading down.
You and the Hound?
Yeah. Okay. This is it. Let's go.
I can see the sentries.
Wait until I'm on the ground. Then take out as many as you can. Let them know they're surrounded. Begin. So this is Escher territory.
Open this rust damn door!
I'm in. Let's do it. See you at the prize.
Coming in from the north. You see anything, yeah?
Plenty. Keep going.
That's not me. Stay alert.
close.
Hurry! I don't like this.
Beetle! Where are you? Leto! What the hell's going on?
I heard. I'm on my way.
You, Escher. What's going on, Leto?
It's not! How many of you are there? Go to hell! I'm in it!
Damn! Leto! Leto!
Should have done this alone. Knew it. Always work alone.
Thank you. Who's there?
Oh, you know me.
Damn. Jericho. Where am I?
Martyr's End.
Martyr's End.
Martyr's End. Beyond Thorian's Dome, beyond the bad zones of Delta 7, far from where you want to be, I'll wager. But a better place than you'd be in otherwise, I can assure you.
Better than I would be if I hadn't met you.
I saved your life.
Feels like you did a great job.
I suppose it all depends on what you imagine being dead feels like. You seem keener than you should be on finding out.
Enough of the riddles, Spire boy. What happened?
There's time for all that later. You're gonna hurt yourself straining like that. Remember, you only just made it this far. I'm gonna leave you with my friend here. There's a watering hole right outside, the Blessed Temple, they call it. You can find me there when you're ready.
Ready for what?
That's the fun part. Finding out.
Who are you? What is this place?
I'm Malakatchan. You may call me Matt.
Damn.
If you...
What did you...
Nothing, I didn't have to.
Thanks.
Your friend is...
Cal Jericho.
Well, he was right.
What?
A few...
Cerebr...
From your friend.
He's not...
Oh, I'd say... Look after yourself. I'd hate to see my work go to waste.
Look at that!
All of my weapons are blessed, sanctified, and anointed with the appropriate lift.
Show me what you got.
May the Emperor bring death upon your enemies. And my guns will help. Come back soon.
Those Iron Vipers think they've thrown him with some big brains. Well, we can show them.
Black Serpents. Can't stand it.
Plenty of scavengers coming through here still.
Yeah, you think they'd have heard by now.
Russ, damn right.
Hey there.
While
I like
no.
It said your friend definitely.
Thanks.
Just call. I feel.
Show me what you can do for me.
Goliath took out another Escher lab.
I'm here for my Mastiff.
So, ready to talk
about how you and they? I knew they hurt you. So you. So you. And you. Damn. Not exactly. Saving. Then I.
If.
Wanna.
That's a pretty big bounty.
Sounds like it's warranted. I heard a couple of them died out there. And I heard you know who was chasing it, too. So?
You might.
Shoot.
The iron.
Or love.
You might say.
I don't. They're.
I'm good. Gotta go.
The shadow. That's the part that bothers me.
Show me what you can do for me.
Come back if you need more customization for your arsenal, Fleshling.
The shadow.
That's the part that bothers me.
Really?
Jado.
Yeah.
I'm looking for someone, Jado.
Anything with it?
The Iron Vi-
Yeah.
Nowhere.
No,
he's us.
No, but
you know.
Fucking.
Yeah.
Well.
What?
Foster.
Yeah, and they took it back from us. Too bad. I found a nice little hideout, and now we've got a new leader. We're going to take it right back.
it. You see a unit, Drito? You need to get on top of it to get on a train.
Made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad after all.
Okay. You need to find a Goliath. They'll have him in one of the armored cars.
Look at all this. Stash is gonna be looking pretty healthy after this.
Yeah. That's him! Scum with a price of...
going.
Damn door!
told you starvings, you can't! What the?
You lucky day, meathead. Now what the hell do those Iron Vipers want with you so bad?
Who are you, skinny? Where are my stim dogs?
Never mind who I am. What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
Those dumb Orlocks? They just don't want to fight, like...
No. They like fighting just fine. They'd have killed you already if they just wanted you out of the way. They're working for the Silver Talon. You know that name?
Huh?
Last chance! Who is the Silver Talon? What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
You really do ask dumb questions, don't you?
Tell me!
I'm getting out of here. You ought to too, Skinny. This train is heading for Orlok territory.
You found it.
Yeah, for all the use that was. Now how do I get off this thing?
You could ride it to the end.
Where's that gonna take me?
Well, yeah. Orlok territory.
No! How do I stop it?
Head up front. I'll think of something.
Who's this scum?
Stop it!
Don't. You could be stranded up there. With a whole lot of angry Orlocks. Use the terminal to send it somewhere else and you can get out of there.
Got it!